Hello everyone, I wish you all a warm welcome in the session of EBC, that is English Booster Club. I'm Manjot and today I'm going to tell you the different ways to say it's not good. These are bad, useless, terrible, crap, just want to do, not up to scratch. Now let's use these words and phrases in sentence. Bad weather kept us from going out. Isn't it useless to cry over past errors? The food was terrible, but I did not complain. The team played crap and lost the match. Oh, your little game. It just wanted to. The report is not up to scratch. Please do it again. Thanks, ma'am. Have a nice day.